Ooh, welcome back to Red Pan of Destiny, here for our second special request episode here. I was, of course, requested by a viewer named Liao Hao, I think. It's a translation, so I'm not sure I got that right. But anyway, they wanted me to look at the top-rated singles on RateYourMusic.com, though unfortunately that changes. So we're going with the ones that they wrote down in their comment. And the second one happens to be Thank You Next by Ariana Grande. And I think the title sums up my feelings on the song. I don't like it. It's just generic. And I don't like generic pop music. But I'll let you decide for yourself here. Yeah, this doesn't seem like there's anything creative about the music or the lyrics or anything. It's just, here's some pop music. Yeah, I don't really care for it. But I would like to give you my pick for my second favorite song of 2018. It's not technically pop music, though pop music is such a vague term that it probably could be pop music if people listen to it, but they don't. So here is No Tourists by The Prodigy. Prodigy. Ugh, bad word. Yeah. Much better. Anyway, we'll be back next week with the top-rated album of 2018, I think, which is a Frank Ocean album, I think. Maybe. Maybe not. Anyway, you'll find out next week.